So she gives me like her boyfriend's phone number. I call him. Very nice guy. He was a ear, nose, and throat doctor. So I talk with him. He says, okay, yeah, come to the airport and meet me here. I'll take you on. And this was in Florida, where I grew up. Stop and go, stop and go. Come to a stop. Come to a stop. There you go. Get the airplane cleaned up and go.